You know, many years ago, about 10, 12 years ago, I had a chance to go down to the city of New Orleans near the Deep South, and I saw this old black man sitting on a street corner playing the blues on a guitar. It sounded something like this. To the city of Chicago, and in Chicago there's this big park in the center of town, and on a Sunday afternoon you'll hear the blues like this. Hey, yeah. All right. And over in New York City everything is faster than any place else, and you'll hear the blues like this in New York. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with solemnity of heart that we would like to debut here in St. Paul for the first time the fusion of the blues music of America with Jewish music and present to all of you Jewish blues.
If you can believe that, we have some swampland in Florida available.
And it's real cheap, a dollar down, you know. The Jewish blues sounds something like this. Daddy told me the story of a little David who stood just 5 foot high. He didn't want a rock from as a slingshot. Me don't go lie or die. And the people that came from miles around just to shake his hand. You know, it's not the size of the man in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the man. I said, amen. Oh, hallelujah. The prophets all say it's true. You can do anything on earth under heaven, set your mind to do. Amen, oh hallelujah, good heaven is your helping hand. You know it's not the size of the man in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the man. The city of Jericho was mighty strong with the walls up to the sky. And Joshua was up against 10 to 1, he did not bat an eye. He blew the ram horn 7 times, circled around a town. And the people of Jericho hit the road as the walls come a-tumbling down. I said, amen, oh, hallelujah, the prophets all say it's true. You can do anything on earth under heaven, set your mind to do. I said, amen, oh, hallelujah, with heaven as your helping hand. You know, it's not the size of the man in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the man. My daddy's words, they stayed with me, they helped me through the years. And he made me stand a little taller in the midst of fear. Talked about the 10 commandments, spoke about the promised land. He said it's not the size of the man in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the man. I said amen, oh hallelujah, the prophets all say it's true. You can do anything on earth under heaven, set your mind to do. I said amen, oh hallelujah, with heaven as your helping hand. You know it's not the size of the man in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the man. It's the size of the fight in the man.
Thank you.